How's it going, Monster Jam fans? Tyler Digger 2020 Productions here, and I have some incredible news for you guys. I was watching Lego Masters earlier this morning when all of a sudden, I found something on Monster Jam's Instagram page. It was just announced that they have updated their lineups for the 2024 season. That's right, folks. All five tours have their lineups updated for 2024. Can you believe it? This means that the lineups are now officially complete and not a single truck is missing from any of them. So one more time, what do you say we go over the lineups right now? Alright, so let's begin with the stadium tours. And kicking us off is Stadium Tour East. And here's the lineup, folks. So as you can see, we've got last year's champion, Gravedigger, Max D, Lucas Stabilizer, Megalodon, Great Clips Mohawk Warrior, El Toro Loco, Kraken, Jester, Bad Company, Shaker, the Black Pearl, and a brand new truck which I will be telling you guys about later on. That's because Zombie is not on this tour, ladies and gentlemen. He will be switching over to another tour, which I will be covering after I'm done with this one. Alright, but for now, here are some changes for this tour. Now, Lindsay Reed, who has sadly left Team Scooby-Doo, already announced earlier that she will be taking over Cynthia Gauthier's Lucas Stabilizer for the entire season. Her first show with that truck was at last week's Superstar Challenge in Anaheim, California. And Team Neon, the team she was on at the time, won that event. Fun fact, the most valuable driver from that event was Earthshaker's Tristan England. Speaking of which, wait until you see the biggest news you're ever gonna hear. Remember when Monster Jam announced a brand new partnership with JCB 2 days ago? Well, guess what, folks? They're gonna bring that partnership to life. And you want to know what else? A brand new Monster Jam truck for our reigning World Finals Racing Champion. What do you say we take a look at that truck right now? And here it is, folks. The brand new JCB Digatron. That's right, folks. Tristan will pilot the brand new JCB Digatron for the entire 2024 season. Its debut show will be at the tour's first stop in San Antonio, Texas, the same place where Lucas Stabilizer made its debut less than 2 years ago, on January 13th and 14th. And I cannot wait to see this bad boy compete in Orlando. Maybe if I have a chance. Well, what do you guys think of the brand new JCB Digatron? Tell me in the comments down below, alright? Anyways, let's move on to Stadium Tour West. And here it is, folks. So as you can see, we've got last year's champion, Gravedigger, Zombie, who I just mentioned earlier, Soldier Fortune, Son of a Digger, Bakugan Dragonoid, Thunder Roarus, Avenger, Monster Mutt, Megalodon, Velociraptor, El Toro Loco, and Vendetta. And now here are some changes for this tour. As you can see, Joe Foley will be driving El Toro Loco on Axe for the entire season. And Zombie has officially grabbed the last spot on this tour. That's because, like I said earlier, he will be switching over from Stadium Tour East, which I just mentioned earlier, to Stadium Tour West, remember? Alright folks, let's move on to the Arena Tours, beginning with Arena Tour Central. And here it is, folks. So as you can see, we've got last year's champion, Gravedigger, El Toro Loco, Monster Mutt Dalmatian, Megalodon, Just Get Her Done 2, Scooby-Dooby-Doo, who I just mentioned earlier, Zombie, and Stone Crusher. Alright, now here are some changes for this tour. Now, as you can see, Armando Castro is not on this tour. He will be switching over to another tour, which I will be covering after I'm done with this one, alright? Anyways, Fernando Martinez will take his place, and this will be his first full-time season behind the wheel of El Toro Loco, ladies and gentlemen. His debut show came in Nampa, Idaho, a couple weeks ago, where he won, can you believe it, 3 overall event championships. And of course, do any of you guys remember this girl? That's right, folks, Brianna Mahan is back. The former Whiplash driver will be competing in her first full-time season since last year. And not only that, but you want to know which truck she's reuniting with? That's right, folks, it's the one, the only, Scooby-Dooby-Doo! Of course, this will be her first full-time season in that truck since 2017. And also, if I remember correctly, she first joined Monster Jam back in 2015 when she was driving that truck. Pretty cool, huh? Anyways, Frank Krimmel will be switching over to Zombie for the entire season. And Alex Barden will be competing in his first full-time Monster Jam season behind the wheel of Stone Crusher. Moving on now to Arena Tour East. And here is that lineup, folks. So as you can see, we've got Gravedigger, El Toro Loco, Dragon, Megalodon, Wildside, Ramunition, Overboard, and Raminator. Here are some changes for this tour, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, Elvis Linez, one of our El Toro Loco drivers, is not on this tour. He will be replaced by another El Toro Loco driver, which happens to be Armando Castro. That's because, like I said earlier, he will be switching over from Arena Tour Central, which I just mentioned earlier, to Arena Tour East, remember? Also, can you believe that Megalodon has added a third female driver? That's right, folks, Angelina Knock will be competing in her first full-time season behind the wheel of that truck. Man, I wish Sharky were here to see this. Anyways, her debut show came in San Juan, Puerto Rico, a couple weeks back. And finally, Chad Tingler will be switching over to Overboard for the entire season. Last but definitely not least, Arena Tour West. And here it is, folks. So as you can see, we've got last year's champion Gravedigger, El Toro Loco, Megalodon, Monster Mutt Rottweiler, Thunder Roarus, last year's other champion, Earthshaker, Velociraptor, and Jurassic Attack. And now, here are some changes for this tour. As you can see, Manuel Solria will compete in his first full-time season behind the wheel of El Toro Loco. Now, if I'm correct, his debut show was in Duluth, Georgia, 2 months ago. Also, have you guys heard the news about Bailey Shea? Well, it was just announced earlier that she will no longer be competing in Monster Jam, so this means that Monster Mutt Dalmatian will not be on this tour. Instead, we're bringing back a familiar Monster Mutt to replace her. Can you guess which one? That's right, folks! The Rottweiler is back! This will be its first full-time season in God knows how long. And as an added bonus, Berto Trevino will be competing in his first full-time Monster Jam season behind the wheel of that truck. And if I'm correct, his debut show came in Nampa, Idaho a couple weeks back. Also, did you hear that Earthshaker has a new driver now that Tristan England is gone? Because, like I said earlier, he will be driving the brand new JCB Digatron, remember? Anyways, rookie James Calhoun will take his place, and this will be his first ever season behind the wheel of a Monster Jam truck. Are you kidding me? His debut show will be in Salt Lake City, Utah on January 5th, 6th, and 7th. So look out for that, alright? And finally, Devin Winfield will be competing in his first full-time Monster Jam season behind the wheel of Velociraptor. His debut show came in San Jose, California, 2 months ago. Well, what did you guys think of the updated lineups I covered for you? Let me know in the comments down below, alright? Well, we're out of time for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And hey, if you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like, comment, and of course, subscribe to my channel. And also, if you guys are new here, just click on that notification bell and never ever miss a single upload. Bye-bye, everybody, and until next time, I'm out of here, y'all. Peace!